speaker, what is your intake on this election?